the tall shower. We will stop the time.
Thank you. tests are reacting well to the indoctrination procedures. We had a few casualties, but those that survived should be able to start phase three by the end of the week. Proceed carefully. This patient hasn't responded well to the treatments.
Watch those levels! He's going critical!
Rena! I've been searching for you everywhere. You hadn't sent a message in weeks, and I knew something was wrong. Then I started tracking the Usa Ken, and I couldn't find any trace of it. I almost lost hope, but... You won't, Rena. You won't. The Tal Shiar can't hurt you anymore. And they'll pay. They'll pay for everything they did to you.
Thank you.
now we have you. If you want to get out of here alive, you'll answer our questions.
Let's start with something simple. Who?
Stop him!
I should have known you would be involved with this. I would tell you to stop meddling in affairs that you cannot understand. But if you've proven anything so far, it's that once you're set on a path, you blunder through, heedless of the consequences. Besides, you still owe me a ship. And an eye! This fight no longer interests me. Now that you've met my new allies, the Alachi, you understand just how precarious your position is. Run while you can.
Thank you.
can't be lucky. We can't be lucky enough to have killed him this time, can we? Still, Ren is alive, and she's here. That's more than I could have asked for. I suggest we head back to the surface and wrap things up, sir. Then we can take her back to the flotilla where she'll be safe.
If you need it, I've got it. Hey there, friend. If you need it, I've got it.
We'll stop the tall shark.
Thank you.
down in damage control. Use the access shaft to get down here. Containment on the singularity core. I need a few extra pairs of hands.
Thank you.
damage control. My people aren't responding. I think the Ilachi are back, and they're abducting the repair teams. Get out there and stop them. I don't have time for this. speak with you in damage control. Our power problems are under control, but there's an Alachi force ring trying to sabotage our Singularity core. Take him out!
That Alachi device may provide us with some useful intel. We can make a full analysis once we get it back to the ship.